Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can delete and prevent receiving spam events in your Google calendar. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. Spammers have found a loophole to add scam events to people's Google calendar without their permission. To stop them, you need to change few settings that prevent spammers from adding things to your calendar without your acceptance. To stop Google Calendar spam, all you need to open the Google Calendar by going to calendar.google.com and log in with your email account. Once you are on the dashboard, click on this settings icon on the top right of the page and again select settings. Now choose event settings. And here you will have an option that says automatically add invitations. You need to change this from as to no, only show invitations to which I have responded. Now scroll down the page till you find view options. Now here, uncheck the box that says show declined events. This should actually prevent Google Calendar from showing spam that you have declined. By any chance, if you accepted any of the invitations before, you may see some invitations inside Google Calendar. To deal with it, delete one of them. Then choose to delete all future events and you should see them completely removed. Also, you should uncheck the box next to automatically add events from Gmail to my calendar and confirm the action by choosing OK. Oddly, when you change the settings from the desktop view, they still appear in the Android or iOS devices. If you want them not to be shown, take your Android smartphone, launch the calendar app, then tap on this hamburger icon in the top left corner, then choose settings, then general, and toggle off show declined events. On an iPhone or any iOS device, open the calendar application, then tap on the calendar's label. Here toggle off the show declined events, then tap on done. This is how you can delete and prevent receiving spam events in your Google Calendar.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.